Everything in me loves you, Bri. You're my confidant, my best friend, my traveling partner, my helper, and my joy. You bring out the absolute best in me and make me a better man daily. You are quick to forgive and are always full of respect and honor, not only towards me, but to all. Grace overflows from you, and I've been the beneficiary of so much of that, so thank you. Knowing you truly has been the best thing in my life, and how kind the Lord is to bring us together for a lifetime of partnership today. This is a step that is scary to me, but one that I'm so confident and excited for.
I'm so thankful to be able to stand before you, Tripp, and before the Lord, in the presence of all those who are here, and share what the Lord has placed on my heart about marrying you. As we stand before these witnesses, I want to let the record show that I love this man. And today I promise to continue to love you for the rest of my days.
For her, and we ask your highest blessings on her and him and their marriage today, and we will glorify your name for all of our days. May be pleased by everything you see today and enjoy. Amen.
Oh my goodness, Bri. Hi.
Hey.
Can I come see you?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. Bri. You look amazing.
Take it all in.
Oh my goodness. Give me a spin.
Do you like it?
Yeah, this is insane. What in the world?
It's
Bri. This
you
looks
look
so beautiful.
So good too.
Thank you so much.
Good job. Wow.
Today, I hope you realize that we're not just watching a ceremony. We're here to see and celebrate what God has done. We're here to worship. Weddings aren't just about brides and grooms. No more than a marriage is about a husband and a wife. Today, like every other day, is all about Jesus. Today's about Jesus. It's a day to rejoice and celebrate all that God has done. It's an opportunity to glorify the Lord.
I will never fully understand the Lord's grace or kindness, but I can see so much of that in you. And being with you has shown me a better picture of who the Lord is. I'm so excited for this journey. Bri, I give you my life.
I say these with great joy and excitement in my heart, just so thrilled that I get to love you. And I praise God for you, and I will daily ask for his help to love you more and more, because this is all for his glory.
Tripp, you can kiss your bride.
stay alive.
Have fun!